talking to Bear. Back over there. I'm not sure. I didn't know the bears were that friendly up here. So, how are you, fuckers? Where are my New Yorkers? Where are you, pricks? I can't believe how far you had to come to get laid. That's pretty scary. That's really scary. It's not funny. What's this guy's name right here?
Ryan.
Ryan looked around, he wasn't sure. This is a special group of people. Gotta say that right now. It's exciting to be here. What's with the chair? I'm a little nervous up here. I'm not used to it without the pole. Alright, anyway, just had a baby. Look at this. Isn't this wonderful? Let's keep it going for Dan for bringing his fucking kids' equipment out here. This thing. How cute is that fucking guy? He can't even fucking walk. He's adorable. He's got one of those faces you can sit on for hours. That's just to shut him up because he likes to chat a lot when he isn't here. Talk about how much bench you need to do. Right, where the fuck was the shrimp? Okay, anyway, whatever. This was some good meal, huh?
Oh, yeah!
Delicious. Thanks, Liz. She's taking a picture. So I just had to eat. See what I mean? And just hold it. That's what he said last night. I'm not holding anything, okay? So wait, I just had a baby. Exciting. You might not want to go in the most lodge, because... Right. You know, I waited until I was 40 years old, and you really shouldn't do that, girls, because it's not good when you wait that long.
Yeah!
That's what you end up...